I'm Ada.
I'm Eric.
And I'm Bella Rose.
Today is Friday, March 10th, 2023. Happy birthday today to Jennifer Navarro Becerra. Happy birthday on Saturday to Aubrey Gilliland and Carson Terry. Happy birthday on Sunday to Zeppelin York and Palin Chapman.
Today's weather forecast is a high of 66 with a couple of showers in the morning, then cloudy and milder. Lunch choices today are cheeseburger on a bun or PB&J grab and go.
Hey, Ada, Eric, what's a snake's favorite subject in school?
I don't know, Bella Rose.
History.
What's up? What's up?
March is National Reading Month. March is also Women's History Month. So students, we challenge you to read a book about a woman in history.
This week is National Breakfast Week.
There is no one else just like you. Watch this video about just being yourself.
Hey, little cat. You're trying way too hard. Trust me, bro. Pete the Cat is already cool. You don't gotta do a thing. You just gotta be you.
You'll never be happy being somebody else, no matter how hard you try. Walking around in another cat's clothes is only gonna make you cry. You gotta be you. Just gotta be you. Yeah, you gotta be you. I just gotta be you. Ooh. I won't rock a tuxedo like a penguin can. As a bird, you will never fly. I gotta rock this old world like only Pete the Cat can. You can't do better, and I'm telling you why. You gotta be you. Just gotta be you. Yeah, you gotta be you. I just gotta be you. Now you're getting it. And no one else will do.
Hey, looking good, Pete.
Gotta be you. Just gotta be you. Yeah, you gotta be you.
Our word of the week is determined. He is determined to make a good grade on the test.
Stand up, WS, and move along with this video.
Might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space. With the air like I don't care, baby, by the way. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a room. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel. Don't hold back.